Can somebody who understands the ocean and sea life and seashells explain to me how this happens?